Hi there. Today we are going to do an experiment regarding the complexes and ligand exchange. This is an experiment of the transition metal complexes formed in a reaction. We've got to identify and name the complex formed. So again, close observations are to be made, and the observations that you know, note it in a suitable table and then answer some of the questions which I will be asking at the end of the experiment. So for this experiment, we'll be using copper sulfate. Okay, and then we are given concentrated hydrochloric acid, concentrated ammonia solution, and 1 mole sodium cube concentration of sodium hydroxide. So what I'm going to do is take 4 test tubes, and into each of the test tubes I'm adding about 2 cm³ of copper sulfate solution. The first test tube will keep this as a control, okay, and we'll add the concentrated hydrochloric acid drop by drop into the second test tube till there is no change in color. So make close observation here. It's fuming, the hydrochloric acid is concentrated, so you can see the fumes of hydrogen chloride. Yes, so I don't see any further change in the color, so that till then I keep adding the hydrochloric acid till there is no change in the color. Okay. To the third test tube, I'm adding the 1 mole per dm cube sodium hydroxide drop by drop again till there is no color change observed. So you can see clear observations to be made. Change in color there. And to the last one, I'm adding concentrated ammonia solution. Getting a clear dark blue solution. Now to the questions. For the second, third and fourth test tubes, record your observations and give the formulae for the complexes formed. Second question. Give the equation for the formation of each complex and explain how each is an example of ligand substitution. Third, for each reaction, write the expression for the stability constant for the reaction. Thank you.